Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be unboxing Treasures Chapter 3 albums. As you guys can see from the start of the video, I pull out my albums randomly. I pull out my pre-order benefits randomly also, both using number generator. But as you guys can see, in that video also, I actually already unsealed one of the albums.
Yes, I did my nails.
Which is the black inspired on Treasures Chapter 2 album. So that's where you guys can see the hearts. This is the black version, this is the white version. So that's that. It's very pretty. I have not seen my pre-order benefits. I've seen my polls for this album. This one right here, the top one, while the rest are all sealed. So we're gonna go through black, and then we're gonna go through white, and then we're gonna check out our polls for everything. But before that, I'm actually gonna check out my pre-order benefits because I haven't seen them. Today will be the first time. The first time of me seeing my pre-order benefits. I hope to pull Haruto, maybe Yeedam, maybe Jungkook. And definitely my bias, Doyoung, hopefully, because yeah, so let's go. First one is Jihoon! Oh my god, the previous series, I got, no, I didn't get any Jihoon. Yeah, I didn't get any Jihoon pre-order benefit, but I got Jihoon YG Select pre-order benefit. So that's nice. We will go through the pre-order benefit at the end of the video. So I got Jihoon. JD, 1, 2, 3. My Shiho! My god, he's so cute and I love his pink hair. Looks good on him. Asahi looks good if he's like platinum blonde too. JD, 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, I got a full set Jihoon right here. What's up? Nice, this is nice. So a full set Jihoon, that's nice. Will Haruto come out here? Will Jungkook come out? Or will Doyoung come out? Come on, please. 1, 2, 3. Asahi! Okay, that's great. I got him from my pre-order benefit last series, yeah. That's great. I don't get any of my biases, please. 1, 2. Doyoung! Oh my god. Oh my god, stop. Oh my gosh, I got Doyoung. Oh my gosh. Oh, I feel like crying now. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So those are my pre-order benefits. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, okay. Come on, let's just get it together. And we're gonna start unboxing. So I will go through the pre-order benefits at the end of the video. Okay. So I'm gonna go through the black version first because I've already unsealed one. I know my polls for that, for this album. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna put this to the side for now. Instead, for that, we can go straight to the... Oh wow, it looks good. So this is, this is the problem of wearing, of having long nails. So please think twice before you guys get extensions, I guess. Before you guys get your nails done. So everything is the same, just like the other chapters, but this thing is different. So and I broke my tripod. So this is the first time YG's album is like this. But is it just me? Okay, so my tripod broke. So this is the angle we're going for my videos until I get a new tripod. Yeah. So yesterday I filmed Ray's unboxing. So that will be up soon. A lot of videos are not up yet. I'm having a problem. Honestly, trying to upload my videos, but I'll try and upload them. If you hear that background noises, I'm pretty sure it's going to be super loud in this video. Anyways, I'm not a fan of the black concept photos. I don't know, but they all look good though, honestly. I think my favorite black version, like the black concept, is chapter 2 albums. Like the black version is actually pretty good, but I'm honestly not a fan of black concept. I prefer like bright type of thing, like that. I don't know if you guys, ooh wow. Oh my gosh, I've like literally seen all these photos, but I'm still like amazed. And Jonghwan did so good in the title track. Oh, yeah, I love this one. Ooh. So this is the lyrics for and this is for Orange. Asahi did a good job though. Honestly, like, this is my favorite song now. Like, literally, I am always playing this song. I prefer this concept over this one. I just like this. Like, is it the effect or is it like the filters? Like, I really love this one more than the previous one. It would be better, like you guys can see the pictures better if my tripod is working. So it's my fault, and I'm so sorry about it. Cause this angle is like super weird, and this video is super long. So let's hurry up. Asahi really, I don't know, his visuals is like no joke. So this is the credits, and then this is CD. I don't know if I can actually pick them up with my nails, but we're gonna try. Holographic postcard. Yep. Oh my goodness, oh my gosh. I'm very happy to actually bought him because he's one of my buyers. He's one of my top 3 buyers. And I'm gonna show you guys the other benefits other than the photo card. So we have the sticker, the scratch card, and the bookmark. The bookmark is actually a better quality compared to the previous one because the previous one is like plastic cut sort of thing. So this one is like very thick. So that's that. And then I'm going to show you guys the poster first. I really love this one. Oh, it's the other way. Yeah. I like this one better compared to the previous one. Actually, I like the previous one, just that it's double sided. I'm not a fan of double sided. So this one is great. Oh my god, it all looks so good. But Asahi do. He looks like he's being forced. So cute. This member for my first edition or first press photo card. I always get this member for my first press. So Haruto! Yep, I always get him for my first press. But I really want his photo card, so hopefully I get his photo card in the rest of the albums. Second one I got is Asahi. Third one I got is Jihyo. Basically, these are like the members I put in my previous series. Like in chapter 2, I put them all before. So I hope to pull other members, but this is my first pull for the black version. Now we're gonna go to the white. So this one, basically this is the front, and it's like everything is the same. Here we go. I really love this part. Oh my god, he's so good. He's so good looking from the side view, like the side profile. Jae Jongwoo looks very, very like a baby kind of face here. You get what I mean? Like he looks like very like innocent, but it's not like innocent, just like baby. Isn't he good? I love him. Yoshi. if you guys watch Mama, guys, you guys, oh my gosh, he's so good looking. Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, he rocks it. Oof. And like, I'm very proud of them because like, they won awards during the Asian... AAA. What is that? Asian... Artist Award? Is it? And Mama. She's like amazing. Very, very proud. I mean like, I voted for them so it's like, it totally paid off. I love that. Ooh, they actually put a track list here. Did I not notice that? Why? Okay, I'm not that... Ooh! So that's how they put their lyrics. Wow. Okay, I'm not that observant enough. I should be more observant next time now. Oh, my hair looks so good. Oh my gosh, my babies. I don't know why I'm saying my babies, but like, I'm the same age as Doyoung. So like, what does that mean? You know what I mean? Like, what does that mean? Like, it's awkward to call them my babies, but like, I really want to call them my babies because like, I'm a proud mom. But okay. Oof. Even today, you are colored into orange. I still think I'll be unwilling as I return home. Wow. Ooh. Nice. Ooh. Wow, that glare though. That's scary. Wow. It's like very simple, you know. Oh wow. Oh, pretty, pretty. Okay, oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna jinx anything. I'm gonna actually show. I think the poster is the same, right, for everything. Do they have that different? Yeah, it's the same. So here's scratch card, the bookmark. Where's the sticker though? I can't find the sticker though, guys. Okay, I found it, but like, I kind of like, okay. I kind of like see who I got already because it got stuck, but here's the sticker. And I'm gonna see my first edition first. I mean, yeah, first edition full card first. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh! Nice, because I didn't get Doyoung's first prayers for chapter 2, so this is great. Great start. Okay, the next one is Asahi. I saw because he was like literally like lying like that. But oh my gosh, it looks so good. It's like dreamy look. Oof. There's the back. Yeah, where is it stuck? Oh my gosh, guys, please. 1, 2. Ah, Jihoon! Wow. Okay, again, I'm not gonna say anything. The last one. Guys, please. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Hidam! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm happy. This is my top 3. But I'm actually not collecting and like my where's my hair there? I'm actually not collecting Haruto and Hidam even though they're my top 3 buyers. I mean they're my top 3 buyers. I'm trying to complete my Doyoung's set first, but I mean it's great. So that's that. I'm gonna see the rest of my all of them. I'm going to just pull out the insert. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Just go. Okay, last one. Oh, it's here. Wow, they didn't put it on. Last page. What am I going to do now? Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, is it the same? Oh no, I got the same. Oh my gosh, I need a treat. Oh no. Here's LFJ Hawks postcard. I hate trading postcard though, it's like a hassle. this edition for a card. Yoshi. Yoshi! Nice. Yeah. Oh. Oh my gosh, okay, I saw it. Because he was like lying down again like that. But I got Acai. This is another dupe. Oh my gosh. I have to do a lot of trading. One, two, three. Junkyu! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. This is my first Junkyu pull. Oh wow, sorry. Wow. Okay. One, two, three. Acai! Oh my gosh. Acai is coming true. Did I pull him? I pulled him. Oh, that's a black version. Wow. Wow, but I got duplicates for this one, so I need to trade that. Wow. That's great. Okay, now for my next album. Oh my god, this is my last two albums. Let's see, let's see. Ooh. Where's the poster? Where's the poster? I'm fucking alone. Like, literally, I have no one to do unboxing for me. Okay. Okay, sticker. Okay, now it's the postcard. Usually put it at the last page. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I need to pick a poster and get that. Okay. Is that all? You know, I see a lot of people actually getting, like, 5 photo cards inside the photo book instead of, like, 4. I really hope to be that one person. Anyways. 1. Postcard. 1, 2, 3. Oh no! Oh no, I'm getting dupes for my postcard. I don't mind getting dupes for my postcard. I mean, photo card, but not postcard, because they're very hard to treat. Okay, so I'm gonna take out the remaining of the benefits, so sketch card, sticker, and this is a bookmark. So basically, this album, a lot of duplicates. But I'm like, I expected this. I somewhat expected this, but I'm very happy. I'm still happy though. But I have a lot of change to do. That's the part that I'm like, yep, so I'm keeping this J-Hope. I need to treat it harder. Yep, so all of this needs to treat. Okay, so now let's move on to the last one. The last one. I didn't get any Dobby. No. Okay. Let's go, please. Dobby, come out here. Okay, I get Dobby here. Wait, hold on, where's the postcard? Okay, here. So I need to get the thing. Okay. Let's check if... Okay. So, poster. Now it's time for postcard, please. Another member. 1, 2, 3. Yoshi! Oh my god, he looks so good. Wow. He looks so good. Okay. Wait, sorry, let's bring sketch card. Sticker. Nothing to worry. Please. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh! It's so cute. Wow, it's so cute. Okay, all of my first pairs, I'm getting a variety of members except for like the same Yoshi. But that's that. What about the rest? Though, I got my. The photo card part is the worrying part. I cannot. Okay. 1, 2, 3. No. Anyways, so we have this one. I'm the pet chief friend. I'm not trading any of my credit benefits, because I just need to get like one $1 photo card for TikTok for your credit benefits. So that's this year one. That's so cute. And this one. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.